All right, you got to take out these 6 screws. They are 1.5 millimeter Allen. Okay, I just finally got the ribbon cable on this thing. That was quite frustrating, but it seems like it's in there now. Let me put the camera back on. Putting the camera on and off isn't too bad. You know what, let's put the battery on it and see if it works. Before I put all these screws in. Nope, still broken. Well, and this. There's the old ribbon cable. Putting that in was pretty difficult. All right, so I got it all put back together. Let me give it a try. All right, so yeah, that's good. The camera isn't just slamming up and down now. It actually goes straight ahead. And if I try with the remote, I can make it look up and down. All right, let's take off. Seems to be working good. I can make the camera look up and down like it's supposed to.